Richa, I remember last time when we spoke, when you spoke to us, you were in Lucknow, presumably shooting for this movie. So how has your experience been shooting in Uttar Pradesh?
I wasn't shooting for this film. I was shooting for something else in Lucknow, which seems to be like a great alternative to Bombay now for a lot of people who want to shoot content of this kind. I am now shooting in Uttarakhand, and I forgot your question. Sorry.
No, my question was, how was it like shooting in Uttar Pradesh? Sights and sounds, shooting this movie in...
We shot very carefully because obviously, it's hard to make a political film in India at any point of time, and more so now. So we shot carefully. We shot without ruffling any feathers. We did a lot of shooting in the belt, which actually is in discussion in the film, like the villages around Lucknow. It was fantastic to shoot this film supposedly around the area where stuff like this actually goes on. So that was very exciting.